So we begin with a moment to reflect and remember today, because it marks 22 years since the terrorist attack on USS Cole. It was docked in Yemen for a routine fuel stop at the time. 17 sailors died, 37 crew members were hurt. The crew fought for 96 hours to save the ship. Today, Naval Station Norfolk is holding a ceremony to honor and remember the lives lost on this day, 22 years ago.